My name is James Alire. I work for 5J Media. When I attended CRAS, my classroom experience was, it was very personal. It was very small classes, which is one of the reasons why I came here. And I felt because of that, it was more, there was a lot more one-on-one time that I got, whereas in a bigger university you wouldn't get. So that's what I really enjoyed about coming to the school. My internship was pretty much everything that was described as it would be. I ended up going to one of the bigger studios out here in Phoenix, and it was, you know, cleaning things a lot, doing food runs, things like that. But I took the skills I learned here and the attitude I was told to have, and you know, I was going into sessions within a couple months and coordinating other interns and things like that really, really quickly. My current job is, that's kind of a lot of job titles, but the basic core is production and post-production audio for film, TV, and corporate video. General day for me pretty much changes. It could either be out working on a film set somewhere. It could be in some kind of sports area doing some interview stuff. When I'm out interviewing, as far as who I'm interviewing, that it could be anybody. It could be some CEO. It could be a celebrity. It could be a sports figure. Most of my work comes from being hired by another production company. So I'm more of the freelance audio guy that they hire and bring me on board with them, because they're coming from LA, they're coming from New York, wherever. So they contact me because I'm local and it's a lot easier for them. It could be out in the field recording sound effects or whatnot, or in the studio just doing ADR, things like that. So my day isn't a same thing every day kind of job. As far as stories of my experience here, what I think I look back on and I'm happy about is a lot of the mistakes I made, I was able to make here and learn from and not make them out there. So I remember, in fact, in the D studio, the first time I feedbacked the speakers, it was the scariest moment of my life, but I'm glad I did it here rather than out there and in some professional studio that, you know, someone was paying money to be in. My proudest moment in my career so far would probably be the very first time I received an actual award for my audio work on a film. It was kind of a low-key film festival kind of thing, but just having that first sort of emphasis saying you're doing what you're supposed to be doing is one of my prouder moments in my career. Three words that would summarize my experience here is three individual words for sure is camaraderie, and signal flow would be my three words, because the friends I made while going here, I've lost contact with a lot of them, but when you're here, you become like almost like a little army unit, and you go through this thing together and you learn off each other, and it's that was probably the best experience I took from the school than anything else.